welcome to my channel. My name is Irina Lyamshina and today we will paint the pumpkin. I have a flat brush number 22 and I have two colors on my brush, the orange color and the brown color. We will start from the upper part of the pumpkin. The orange color is outside. Let's paint . Don't press very hard on your brush. And now we will turn the brush and we have the brown color outside. And we will paint the bottom part of the pumpkin. And you should press a little bit harder when you paint this part of the pumpkin. So the brown color outside. A little bit of water. The brown color is outside. Well, now I take a small brush number 1. And paint the line like this. Let's take the orange color and paint the orange lines here. Well, now let's take the dark green color . I take a brush number 12 and now load up the dark green color and the nappy yellow color on the other edge of the brush. blend the colors on the palette. Let's make a stroke here. And now let's paint some leaves. Now I have a flat brush number 10 and I load up the white color on the one edge and the madder lake red on the other edge. I want to paint a few little flowers. wash the brush. And I take a red color, cadmium red. I think dark. Maybe dark. The cadmium red deep. You can take a cadmium red light if you like it. I load up one edge of my brush with the cadmium red deep and other edge with the brown color. Blend the colors on the palette. And let's paint some berries. And a little bit here. Well, let's take a small brush and take a dark brown, maybe the black color. We will paint the branches for our berries. Let's make the center of the flowers. We take the brown color, maybe a little bit black. Let's paint some dots. Wash the brush and take the white color. We will paint highlights for our berries. And a little bit yellow in the center of the flowers. Well, our picture is ready. I hope you like our pumpkin. See you. Bye.